Hey, kiddo, what you gawking at?
Mr. Kramer, it's nothing. I just thought I forgot something.
Sure. But do you really gotta stand in the middle of the road like that? You'll get hit by a car if you don't move it. Come on, let's get inside. So anyway, it's like 11 o'clock at night and I get this call in. Apparently someone's been complaining that there's noises coming from the pipes in the walls. So down I go, taking my keys with me to make sure. Probably something. Hell's a noise. But I guess he didn't want to. Kid, will you get in the friggin' elevator already? I know the guy's kind of creepy, but you can't just stare at him like a madman. Just because we're custodians doesn't mean we can't get fired for disrespecting visitors. Gabe, are you even listening? Gabriel!
Must have been the weather. These old elevators are really...
To hell with this. I'm going on break. This isn't worth the minimum wage. What the?
Did I scare you? Or what? Did you see a ghost? You look spooked.
No. The thunder just woke me up.
weird. I've never seen this button before.
Pam, the hell are you doing? You can't just press weird buttons whenever you want. What if it goes to a quarantine room or something?
Look, Gabe, first of all, there's no quarantine area in this hospital. Second of all...
What's going on with you?
That... you... That guy... There's something wrong with that... I don't know, I...
Hey, you! I can't see anything.